acceleration. By which glucose is breaking down into two molecules of pyruvate. This is the first metabolic cell that takes place in every cell of the body, whether they are aerobic or anaerobic, whether oxygen is present or absent. It takes place in every cell of the body. Okay? Through this process, we will study how glucose is broken down into pyruvate. What is the pyruvate? What is the layer of pyruvate under aerobic conditions as well as anaerobic conditions? And how ATPs are generated during the process of glycolysis. First, we will study the process of glycolysis. As the name indicates, it is derived from a Greek word, glycan. Meaning glucose or three. Lysis. Lysis means separating or breakdown. So glycolysis means glucose breakdown. Simply, in a more precise way, we can say breakdown of glucose by different enzymatic reactions to finally generate pyruvate. The process is known as glycolysis. It was first discovered by Amgen, Meyerhoff and Parmus. Amgen, Meyerhoff and Parmus. They have observed that the six pathway contributed most to a lot of scientists, Lippmann, Otto Warburg, they don't come to this pathway, but Amgen, Meyerhoff and Parmus, they contributed maximum to this pathway to its complete metabolism. And on the other of the name, it was given the name EMT pathway. So glycolysis is also known as EMT pathway. As I told you earlier that it takes place every cell of the body. That the mitochondria is present or absent. Just like in case of RBC. Red blood cell, RBC. Mitochondria are absent. We can't say them. They are metabolically inert. Because they need energy. That very energy is derived from glucose. Glucose breakdown. They do the process of glycolysis. We say RBCs are metabolically active. They are not metabolically inactive. They are metabolically active. Because glycolysis takes place in RBC. Okay? What is? Because every cell needs energy. We look at RBC. Even though oxygen is there, oxygen is there, but they carry oxygen, they are very honest. They transport oxygen without using oxygen, they are very honest. They do anaerobic glycolysis. Even though oxygen is present there, but mitochondria is not present there, they do anaerobic glycolysis. So every cell of the body do this process. And this pathway is most important. Pathway in the metabolism of glucose, fatty acids, proteins. There are so many intermediates of power in this pathway that are interconnected with fatty acid metabolism, lipid metabolism, amino acid metabolism. Now we will study the process of glycolysis. How glucose is broken down into pyruvate. This takes place in the cytosol of the cell. How come by? Extra mitochondrial part. All enzymes of this pathway are present in cytosol. So we can say even if mitochondria is absent, we have nothing to do with mitochondria because they are present in the cytosol. It takes place every cell of the body. But difference is only that they need to be aerobic or anaerobic. So we will study how glucose is broken down into different adjacent enzymes and how you will get the pyruvate quality. There are 10 enzymatic reactions that are used in the formation of this pyruvate. First is in glycolysis. Glucose is phosphorylated. Glucose is phosphorylated into glucose 3 phosphate. This is the first step of glycolysis. Glucose 3 phosphate. Glucose 6 phosphate is formed with the alpha-alpha एक्सोकाइनेज, एक्सोकाइनेज आर मिनरल्स ग्लूकोकाइड, वेयर द शुगर सोर्स इज ग्लूकोज ग्लूकोकाइड, वेयर एनी फैक्टर्स सक्रोज इज देयर आर द अदर द मॉलिक्यूल्स इज देयर वी यूज एक्सोकाइनेज. This connection between the glucose is phosphate. Here, one AT molecule is used. This is converted into ATP. This is used for the phosphorylation of glucose is phosphate. Why is phosphorylation takes place? What is the class that glucose is phosphorylated? This is just very important because we see so many phosphate ingredients in the form of power during this pathway. They are very important because the cell membrane has no transporter. Even a single transporter is not available that can transport these phosphates out of the cell membrane. So, these intermediates will remain in the cytoplasm. After they leave, that extra cellular and extracellular membrane, there is so much difference in these phosphate intermediates. They can cross the membrane and leave the cell. But because of absence of these transporters, they remain in the cell. This is the reason why phosphorylation is there. Then after that, glucose is phosphate, gets converted into fructose is phosphate. Fructose is phosphate. This reaction is simply isomerization. It's an isomerization reaction. Fructose is a kilo sugar, glucose is an aldose sugar. Glucose contains aldehyde group, fructose contains ethanol group. This is an isomerization reaction in which glucose is phosphate converted to fructose is phosphate. And second, it happens here in case of glucose is phosphate, it changes the structure of glucose. The structure of glucose, we have only one site in arrangement where phosphorylation can take place. And this phosphorylation has already been done in case of glucose. This is position. Now, when you get converted to fructose phosphate, you get another position. Why are phosphorylation in charge of phosphate? This type of structure is formed in case of fructose. There are chances of phosphorylation at number 1 also. This type is formed in case of fructose phosphate. We have another position. Why get the phosphorylation? This is the reason we get converted into fructose phosphate. We have an enzyme, phosphoglucose isomerase. Phosphoglucose isomerase is an enzyme that catalyzes the reaction. Fructose phosphate is converted into fructose 1-3 diphosphate. Or we can call it as fructose more appropriately. Fructose 1,3 is bisphosphate. Why bisphosphate? Why not diphosphate? We call it as fructose 1,3 is bisphosphate because phosphate glucose attack on the same carbon atom. When we have the same carbon atom called diphosphate, like ATP, adenosine triphosphate. Here we use the term bisphosphate. One more ATP molecule is used here. We use the phosphorylation of fructose phosphate. Enzyme uses phosphopectrokaryon. Very important structure to this. So far the control of glucose is concerned. Agar is going to control the body, it is capable of control. This is a covalent step of glucose. Phosphopectrokaryon. जहाँ से फ्रैक्टोज बन उसके डाइफॉस्फेट बनता है तो यहाँ से रिएक्शन तेरी बोल की दूर है. तो किसी भी ग्लूकोज मॉलिक्यूल को वापस किसी और शुगर का ग्राम नहीं देता है. इट्स अ डिफरेंशियल पॉइंट इन केस ऑफ ग्लाइकोलिसिस. फ्रैक्टोज 1,3 फॉस्फेट इज देन ब्रेकन डाउन इन टू मॉलिक्यूल्स. वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ ग्लिसराइड 3 फॉस्फेट एंड वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ डाइहाइड्रोक्सिन 2,3 फॉस्फेट. Glyceraldehyde C phosphate and dihydroxyl H2 phosphate. This is carbon sugar, fructose is phosphate. It is broken down into two molecules. One molecule of glyceraldehyde phosphate, one molecule of dihydroxyl phosphate. These are three carbon sugars. This is six carbon sugar, right? Okay? With the help of enzyme aldolase. Aldolase is an enzyme that is the stimulator of this fructose six phosphate to break up. Carbon sugar 1, 2, or 3, what dialogue is to the data? Okay, sir. Carbon sugar 1, 2, and 3, this type of stimulator. This is the structure of fructose. Carbon number 1, carbon number 2, carbon number 3, carbon number 1 यहाँ पर है, 2 यहाँ पर, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Carbon number 3 और 4 के बीच में कोई नहीं होता है, उसकी वजह से बनता है ऐसा डायग्राम के तीन पास पे एंड विजिबल डायग्राम के पास पे. ओके, व्हाट इज ये सब थ्री कार्बन शुगर इनमें कार्बन नंबर 3 होता है. कार्बन नंबर 3 ये नॉन वॉल्यूम बनता है, नॉन वॉल्यूम बनता है, टोटल कार्बन नंबर ठीक है. यहाँ पे जो 1, 2, and 3 जो सबसे ज्यादा है डायग्लोसिस फॉस्फेट, 4, 5, 6 जो ज्यादा है डिजिटल एंट्री फॉस्फेट, और ये जो है डायग्लोसिस फॉस्फेट डिजिटल एंट्री फॉस्फेट ये आइसोमराइज के तहत चल रहा है विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंजाइम पाइरिमिडिन फॉस्फेट आइसोमेरेज. दे गेट कंवर्टेड बैक इनटू डायग्लोसिस दिस डिजिटल एंट्री फॉस्फेट विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंजाइम pyrimidine phosphate isomerase. Pyrimidine phosphate isomerase. Now look at this. This is first step. This is step number 1. This is step number 2. Step number 3. Step number 4. And step number 5. This is look at separate data sources. Here, if you look at this reaction, you put unitary molecule. Otherwise, one molecule is going to give us an answer. But here, similar. This is a little of how we did it. Here, similar symptoms to earn more and more. This is the investment of the process. Here, similar to more. We invest two and three molecules, we need to earn more and more. Because as a person, investor, then he wants to earn more and more. That's the payoff rate of the business. This is the primary payoff rate of the business. Here the first system, 181 molecules. Here at step number 3, 180 molecules in the coming number. This is one cat on the level of the country. Generally, I have to say, taking it with the natural energy, so it's only business that is that I'm less successful. So probably you take it down, gave it up. So this is the first prime innovation. First prime innovation of the business. And this is the second prioritization. This is known as arithmetic chain of glycolysis. Now the payoff is glycerin dietary phosphate. Kitne molecule mein hamare paas glycerin dietary phosphate hai? Glycerin dietary do molecule hai. Ye diagram mein sun ekdam gain kar lo kitne kitne glycerin dietary phosphate. Now we have two molecules of glycerin dietary phosphate. We have to convert it into 1,3 diphosphoglycerin. 1,3 diphosphoglycerin. With the help of enzyme, glycerin dietary phosphate is handled. Glycerin dietary phosphate. They are doing it. It's an enzyme that catalyzes this oxidation phosphorylation reaction. And a high energy 1,3 diphosphoglycerin compound is created here. It is, yes, one more LA molecule is also used. We get converted into NADH in this reaction. Glycerin dietary phosphate gets converted 1,3 diphosphoglycerin with the help of enzyme glycerin dietary phosphate diphosphoglycerin. One-three diphosphoglycerin gets converted into 2,3 diphosphoglycerin. 2,3 diphosphoglycerin. With the help of enzyme, phosphoglycerin kinase. It gets converted into 1,3 diphosphoglycerin gets converted into 2,3 diphosphoglycerin. විද්‍යා ආරම්භ කරනවා පාස්වෝ ඉලිස්සනේ කයිවේ Yes, instead I have to get convinced one thing is possible to say, one thing is possible to say to two, one thing is possible to say to three possibilities. Three possibilities I can go to say. And now, it's a complex term. One thing is possible to say, get convinced three possibilities. Now, you check it. Three possibilities. Then three possibilities get converted into Two fast food in the day. Two fast food in the day. 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 Okay, got it? This is the first edition of the system. Once this fast food in the day gets converted into three fast food in the day. यहाँ पे एक एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल बनता है एडीपी से डायरेक्ट सबस्ट्रेट से फास्फोलिपिड ट्रांसफर होता है डायरेक्ट सबस्ट्रेट से ये बनता है थ्री फास्फोलिपिड से टू फास्फोलिपिड इधर आपका एंजाइम फास्फोलिपिड म्यूटेज फास्फोलिपिड म्यूटेज देन टू फास्फोलिपिड गेट कन्वर्टेड इनटू फास्फो एनोल पाइरुवेट फास्फो Anol pyruvate. This is also a high energy compound, which is used for the formation of ATP molecule. Here, anolase is used. Anolase enzyme is used. Water is removed. Reaction agent takes place. Two phosphodiesterase gets converted to phosphoanol pyruvate. Okay, what is? Glycerol dihydroxyphosphate gets converted to one to phosphodiesterase. With the help of enzyme, glycerol dihydroxyphosphate dihydrogenase. One NADH molecule is generated here. Once the phosphonucleate gets converted to three phosphonucleates, ठीक है? वहाँ पे एक ATP molecule वाले जरूरी होता है. ATP convert होता है ATP. It's the first ATP formation step in case of glycolysis. Then two phosphonucleate convert होता है phosphoenol pyruvate. With the help of enzyme anolase dehydration reaction होती है यहाँ पे. Water molecule जरूर होता है. Then phosphoenol pyruvate gets converted into pyruvate. विचार का अनुदान पायरुवेट काइनेज वन मोर एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल इन जनरेट हियर ओके बाकी वन मोर एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल इन जनरेट हियर नाउ वी यूज टू हिस्टोडाइड मॉलिक्यूल्स यू डू ना बिकॉज लैक्टोज वन की रिस्पांसिबिलिटी की कार्बोनेशन है तो इट ब्रेक डाउन इन डायहाइड्रोजन रिस्पांसिबिलिटी एंड गिव्स द एनर्जी बैक One molecule of diacoxystic phosphate and one molecule of glycerodiacetic phosphate. They get isomerized and get converted into glycerodiacetic phosphate. Now we have two molecules of glycerodiacetic phosphate. Now we have two molecules of this. Similarly, we have two molecules of pyruvate. Similarly, we have generation of two molecules from one molecule of glycerodiacetic phosphate. We have one molecule of NADH. From two molecules, we have two NADH. Similarly, the case with this and this. Now, if you look at these reactions, this is the clay of the of electricity, fine reactions, there is phosphorylation at this point. Phosphorylation takes place, direct phosphorus group transportation. From ADP to ADP. No oxidation takes place, just direct phosphorus transportation. Phosphorus group transportation from ADP to ADP. From this my molecule to ADP and ADP is called direct phosphorylation. This is known as substrate level phosphorylation. What is this known? Substrate level phosphorylation. That is phosphorylation in which phosphorylation group gets transferred directly from one substrate to another. That very phosphorylation is known as substrate level phosphorylation. Second substrate level phosphorylation is this. This is also substrate level phosphorylation. Okay, got it? यहाँ पे भी सबसे क्या फास्ट फूड होती है फर्स्ट अलाउ पायलट के डायरेक्टली जो फर्स्ट वर्किंग ग्रुप होता है वो काम करता है एटीपी को एटीपी बनता है। लेकिन यहाँ पे एक एनर्जी एक कॉलेज भी बनता है। अब अगर देखेंगे नेक्स्ट एटीपी देन किसका है किस प्रोसेस ये पूर्ण रास्ता बदल देता है ग्लूकोज ब्रेक हो गया पायलट हो गया कि नहीं हो गया ग्लूकोज ब्रेक हो गया पायलट प्रोसेस ब्रेक हो गया वेर इज दैट मोमेंट वेर इज फॉस्फेट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इज दिस इज द स्टेप एंड पायरेट फॉर्म पायरेट ओके नाउ व्हिच इज द एटीपी जनरेशन हमने एटीपी का फॉर्म ग्रीन कर लिया टू आर फॉर्म लिया टू आर फॉर्म लिया इन फोर एटीपी क्योंकि एक रिसेप्टर है मॉलिक्यूल से दो बन गए तो हमारे पास दो रिसेप्टर है मॉलिक्यूल पर ठीक आ गया हमें बन गए कितने चार लेकिन हमारे पास टारगेटिंग इनवर्स जो होते हैं टारगेटिंग इनवर्स क्या होता है हमें अभी यूज किए हैं दो रिसेप्टर मॉलिक्यूल जब हमने ग्लूकोज को कन्वर्ट किया ग्लूकोज की फॉस्फेट में और फ्रक्टोज की फॉस्फेट को कन्वर्ट किया फ्रक्टोज मॉलिक्यूल में तो फाइनल गेन विल बी 280 मॉलिक्यूल कितना होगा 280 बट दिस इज अंडर एनारोबिक एक्शन अंडर एनारोबिक एक्शन देन ऑक्सीजन इज नॉट अवेलेबल देन माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया इज नॉट हियर देन द नेक्स्ट एटीपी गेन इज 280 If that confirms error calculation, then here we get a one NADH molecule here. This NADH will go to electron transport chain. There, oxidation of NADH takes place and free energy is released. That very free energy is used to phosphorylate the ATP to form ADP. That phosphorylation is known as oxidative phosphorylation. Okay, what is? What is oxidative phosphorylation? Oxidative phosphorylation takes place when oxidation of reduction takes when oxidation of NADH takes place free energy releases that free energy is used to phosphorylate ATP that phosphorylation is known as oxidative phosphorylation but this takes place in presence of oxygen kab hogi when oxygen available hoga aur mitochondria is present hoga so electron transport chain ke liye ye hai ये जब मैं करेगा 53.12 के आगे का बता रहा इसमें कितनी एनर्जी इससे जब ये होगा 380 की मान तो दो से कितने का लिया ठीक है तो नेट डे विल बी 880 अगर एरोबिक कंडीशन तो लोअर एप्रोप्रिएट के लिए भी क्या ना 880 जनरेशन If we look at more appropriate, because it is done at approximately 2.5. Boost and Google find A, but boost appropriate is 2.5. So those are the things that can't be done. So I have left this junction to discover. This is more appropriate. Then अगर वहाँ पे क्वेश्चन है क्या आएगा कि कितने होंगे एरोबिक कंडीशन में आप ए भी लिख सकते हो लेकिन अगर वहाँ पे क्या होगा तो चाहे तो वो उसका प्रॉफिट होगा बिकॉज इट इज जनरेट 2.5 ऑनली वेरी गुड एंड ऑक्सीडाइज इट इज दिस सब होता है ना क्लियर दैट द एनर्जी इज इन इलेक्ट्रॉन ट्रांसपोर्ट चेन बट इट इज कॉम्प्लेक्स तो फास्ट तो वाले दैट द ऑक्सीडेशन इज द ऑक्सीडेटिव फास्टनेस बट इन केस ऑफ ग्रेविटी दे टेक द सिस्टम ऑफ ओके व्हाट इज ना ग्लूकोज ग्रुप नाउ इज पायरेट हमारे पास पायरेट बन गया तो हम देखेंगे पायरेट में क्या होगा देखो क्या हुआ ग्लूकोज से मॉलिक्यूल बन का क्या है एच प्लस समझ गए ये ब्लड से पायरेट है पायरेट के मॉलिक्यूल बन का क्या है बिल्कुल ये मतलब कितने बने दो मॉलिक्यूल तो अगर आप देखोगे तो कार्बन चेन में कितने देगा कहीं पे डिकार्ब ऑक्सीडेशन देखी हुई है कार्बन एटम से ही करने वाली है वो बिल्कुल है दूसरी ग्लाइकोजन इज नो कार्बन एटम इन ग्रुप नो CO2 इन ग्रुप ओके व्हाट इज दिस दिस फर्स्ट फाइव सेंटर हुआ है प्रोटीन से दिस फाइव सेंटर जो है के आप के का ग्लाइकोज लिस्ट ना तो के का पहले वैसे के के का पहले Now finally we talk about faith. देखो क्या हो रहा है, ग्लूकोज कन्वर्ट होता है इसमें टू डिफरेंट स्टेप, गेट कन्वर्टेड टू पाइरुवेट. नाउ इफ ऑक्सीजन इज नॉट अवेलेबल, इफ कंडीशन का हाइपोक्सिया, ऑक्सीजन डिफिशिएंसी इज हियर अंडर एनाबॉलिक कंडीशन, हाइपोक्सिक कंडीशन, देन oxygen is not available as in muscles, we exercise. It gets converted into lactate. It's not that. Lactate is converted. Lactate is not that. In case of certain animal organisms, under anaerobic conditions, in case of certain anaerobic microorganisms, are due to create the alpha fermentation, then it gets converted into ethanol, during fermentation, it gets converted into methanol. But if oxygen is available, if oxygen is available, oxygen is here, it gets converted into acetyl CoA. क्या बनता है? Acetyl CoA. That acetyl CoA gets entered into Krebs cycle. And releases the maximum amount of energy that is stored in the liquid. Maximum amount of energy is released during TCA cycle and that electron transport chain under aerobic condition. But under anaerobic condition, this will be converted into lactate. That's how that happens. In certain microorganisms, this also explains. This also explains certain microorganisms during anaerobic fermentation. It gets converted into ethanol. Okay? Now, one more point. This is whole molecular. All of the enzymes of this drug is the present in cytoplasm. But exception is after. But one exception is trypanosome. In case of trypanosome, it's an exception. One of the first chiral reactions there. Okay? What is? This is something you have said. The leg of the soul. I don't know what that is inside the soul. Okay? This whole of the process is regulated. Now you should remember three important values to change regulation. How we move to the brain down, what are the enzymes that we got in the particle that talks of regulation, what is the net generation, physically because of the system is low. There is no because of the system. And one more point, every cell of the body so far the equilibrium. Rather, mitochondrial enzymes are hesterated, as you see in the RBC. Even though oxygen is there, but mitochondria is not here. They perform this process. They are taking it up there. They are very honest. Go honest there. Oxygen is better than up there. You will bring up the oxygen. Very honest there. And the last thing is that they have to mask it. लेकिन आप कई लोग नहीं करते हैं, बहुत सारे चीज़ होने हैं जो नहीं करते हैं. एंड दिस इज द ओनली पाथवे दैट इज फ्रीली रिलेटेड इन मेटाबॉलिक पाथवे. आप फ्री साइड को देखोगे, इलेक्ट्रॉन ट्रांसफर को देखोगे, एक्सेप्टेंस चैनल को देखोगे. दिस इज द ओनली पाथवे दैट इज फ्रीली रिलेटेड एंड मोस्ट स्टेबल पाथवे. मोस्ट स्टेबल पाथवे. बस बिहार में बस.